wireless by TCO meter, which can detect your vibration perception threshold in foot. So this machine is a complete digital design based machine where we have both connectivity like USB and Bluetooth. This console is framed in such a way, it's a fine touch membranes where we have this plus minus everything under fine touch, and we can control this equipment using remote control application also in Android mode. And we have the software which can be connected using both USB and Bluetooth. We have the sensor this way. The vibration will be felt in this sensor. We will place the sensor in the foot portion like this. And the main specialty of this equipment is we can record the vibration perception pressure sensation in both foot and hand under two modes, like graphical report and picture report. We will see the demonstration by using the software.
And this is the brochure display of Codis by TC VPT Ultra device. So it gives you the complete technical specification, product features, and the other features which we are displayed. So we can give you the sample reports also in the brochure, where we can take the foot picture aerial view, graphic table view, and the hand graphical view and table view in a fourth kind of reports. And we have other vibration perception testing sites also. So possibly you can take other sites which may you can find the neuropathy abnormality. That size also you can add. Four other sites are given. So this is the reports we have displayed in the brochure. Let's see the product demonstration.
In the software application, we have to ensure the machine is switched on. So once the power is connected, we can find this on or switch is blinking. So after that, you have to press this on switch where we have this digital indication which shoots the vibration perception volt. So initially it will be in zero position, and we have to ensure the USB is connected or not. So once we are connecting using USB, so we have to connect this USB to the device. Now the USB is connected. The machine wise the setting is completed. Now we are going to test on the software screen. The screen we have Codis Foot Clinic V2. We have to open this Codis Foot Clinic V2. We have to click yes. And we have to keep the username and password. We are now typing the username and password. So the test icon will be BioTC VPT Ultra. We have to click this to open. And before, when you click this, it will ask this screen. So before opening the software application, you have to enter the patient details. So to enter the patient details, you have to go to the patient's screen and you have to add patient. As a demonstration of this instrument, we are keeping this as demo. First name, this asterisk and all indicates these details should be entered mandatory. Gender is a mandatory one, and also age is the mandatory one. clicking save will save the information of the patient. Then you have to click apps to go back to the home screen, and you have to click this